Hi everyone, today I want to tell a very important thing which I learned from my mentor. That is the nature of our body is always to be stay in calm and peace. But most of the times it will be not in calm and peace. Some people will be telling that I'm in stress and I'm in anger or I'm not satisfied. Or some people have achieved most of the things in their life, like a lot of money, having good position, career, but still they will be not happy. Whereas also we see some of the people not to that extent achieved or having lots of money, but still they will be having the content life. So content life, and they will be happy that something is missing. That kind of a feeling will not be having. Why this kind of a difference? What is the reason behind it? There is a rules, it is there, regulations, what it has been very clearly mentioned and by our ancestors, and sometimes we fail to understand, and also by our education system, what it is there will not be knowing this, and these things is not taught in our education at all. And what is that mainly is that is our body, mind and the soul is not equally aligned. When three things are not equally aligned, and these things are certainly we are going to feel it. And to make it align, that is the biggest formula to feel that content or happiness, to make that worry-free, stress-free, to stay in happy, what can be done is making it alignment. And how it can be made alignment? By practicing meditation. That is what been taught by our ancient sages, Rishi Munis, and it is who has been practicing it, like yoga, meditation, that pranayama. That's what it makes the all our chakras coming into alignment, and the body, mind and soul. Then that is the one way of making it alignment. And the second thing is by positive thoughts, by thinking positively, because there are again four thoughts it is there, like daily chores, activities, like what we are doing, that will be keep on coming, what need to be done, what not. And the second is second is mundane thoughts, that is waste thoughts, like gossiping, watching TV or thinking of something past, that is also depletes most energy. And the third is negative thoughts, and negative thoughts will be consuming more of energy. And the fourth is positive thoughts. So that's why we have to control our thoughts, and we should have good thinking thoughts. That is also another tool of making our body, mind and soul alignment. And the third thing is eating food. Eating, what is there in that eating? It is in normal eating we feel, but not that is not the truth. In eating also there is satvic, rajasic and tamasic, it is there. So eating satvic food, that is less of spicy and raw food, which makes what we eat, it is what we are going to become, and what we thought it is going to reflect on our life. That is what been said by our beautiful people. So that's what we have to follow, eating right food. And the second thing is servicing, whatever the best we can grow and help others grow, servicing. And the fifth is movement. So people, basically we are mammals, we have to move, and not just we are sitting in like a tree or anything. So that's why we need to have that movement. So these are the five things which we follow. So definitely our body, mind and soul will be aligned, and whatever the things we have achieved, and it will be helping us to increase more and more to achieve. And what we got also, it will make us content to live that happy and contentful life. Hope it helps, and please do comment on it, your positive comments, and share. Thank you so much.